Thank you all. Thank you.
I would.
We're going to see where it ends up, but I certainly would. It's at 35 right now. So if it got down to 21, I would certainly be, I would be thrilled. I would be thrilled. But we'll see. We haven't set that final figure yet, but certainly 21 is a very great difference.
Mr. President, after Alabama, is it crucial to get a vote next week?